Hey guys, okay, so yesterday, or Wednesday in class, last time you saw, we spent a lot of time working on applications of exponential growth and decay. So we're gonna look at one very special one, known as compound interest. Compound interest is what you get when you put money into an account and it gains interest at a certain rate. So let's look at this example, and you have your note sheets in front of you. Suppose I have $20,000 to invest in an account.